They sent her to the moon.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad you like traveling long distance, Alice. It's a trip to beautiful Belize.
Oh, nice. It's a small country, South Cancun, Mexico, yeah.
You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Sensia, Belize for a 6-night stay in a 1-bedroom beach villa at Serenian Bay Resort and Villas.
Serenian? Oh, how about me to say that? Oh, right, the water.
Nestled on the stunning golden sands.
Wow, that big TV.
A private beachfront dining experience, two massages,
Yucatan Peninsula, yeah, I should know that.
And round trip airport.
Wow, right, the view.
Included. It's a great prize worth $12,972.
Is that palm tree or is it shorts? Oh, grocery game? Okay.
I bet that turned. I didn't really care until I turned around. We're playing the grocery game. 5 grocery items. Here's what you're going to do. You're going to pick one. Tell me how many you want of that grocery item. And then you can pick 2 or 3. Each time you're going to tell me how many you want. Rachel's going to subtotal it there on the register. And you're trying to hit between $20 and $22 eventually.
Okay.
Now, if you want, you can swing for the fences. Try it with just one item. All right? To hit between $20 and $22. Or you can try to work your way up incrementally, see how the prices are. Try to get between $20 and $22. But if along the way, if you use up all 5 items and you haven't quite got to $20, you lose. If on the way you go over $22, you lose. You have to hit somehow between $20 and $22. You got it?
Okay.
I want you to start thinking of prices and what you're going to ask for while George tells you all about them. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go.
First up, that is a 28-ounce can of red chili sauce, a 40-ounce bottle of multi-surface cleaner, a 10-ounce container of organic hummus, an 8-ounce can of water chestnuts, and finally, it's a tree-shaped air freshener for your car.
Alice, what do you want to start with? Remember, you can try it for 1, 2, whatever you want to do, or try to use all 5. Tell me which one you want to start with and how many you want. You have to hit between 20 and 22 eventually.
Two hummus.
$10?
Two hummus. Each one's $4.49.
Almost $10.
Total of $8.98.
Oh. Oh, no tax? Really?
So you have to get between $13.02 and $11.02. $11.02.
Pine salt. Get used to that.
My husband says 2 pine salt.
Yeah.
2 pine salt.
That's right.
Come on, baby.
Each one is $4.99.
So that 9 something?
Times to,
1896.
You're so close.
Get one more item, man.
$304 right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, second round,
$3. To winning this, a $12,000 trip to Belize. If you can get between $104 and $304, this next one.
Everybody's saying 1 air freshener.
That's. But what do you say?
Yeah.
1 air freshener.
1 air freshener.
Come on.
Come on, air freshener, between $1 and $3. It is $1.09, and it looks like
she got it! Yeah, just 5 cents over. Yes, congratulations. Wow, today pretty good. Almost perfect. All right, one more game to come. More to come.